The head of the Catholic Church in Kenya, John Cardinal Njue, has urged leaders to accept the outcome of March 4th elections in order to prevent a repeat of the chaos that led to the 2007 post-election violence. Njue, who said the chaos were caused in part by leaders who refused to accept the outcome, urged aspirants who would be dissatisfied by the election results to seek redress in court.
With just 22 days to the March 4th election date, the whole country has turned its attention to the polls. And as campaigns heat up, the Catholic Church set aside a special day where all bishops convened together with members of the public to pray for peace to prevail during the election period. In his sermon, Catholic leader John Cardinal Njue reminded the congregation of the chain of events that have in the past led to chaos during this important period.
In recent past, general elections in our country have been characterized by violence, evictions, ethnic quarrels, and discord.
And in order to ward off chaos this time around, he called on Kenyans to exhibit maturity through democracy by participating in credible elections that would see leaders gracefully accept either defeat or victory, while those who would find that they were dissatisfied with the election results were encouraged to seek redress in courts of law.
The unnecessary dispute over votes is the cause of violence. Be content with what you freely and fairly get. In the event of dissatisfaction, let us seek justice through legitimate court process to avoid threatening the peace and well-being of our dear Kenyans.
His address coming just weeks after chaotic party primaries that saw youth in various parts of the country take to the streets in protest after the leaders they supported failed to clinch the nominations owing to alleged electoral malpractices. Njue took the opportunity to caution the electorate, especially the youth.
No one should be tempted to incite the youth to violence. Young people should be loved, esteemed, and respected. This can be done by desisting from using them as perpetrators of violence and protection of selfish political interests of politicians.
The prayers for peace coming as the Catholic Church prepares to begin the 40-day period of Lent that leads to the Easter festivities. Those congregated here praying for a peaceful beginning to the Lenten period.
Can you, all of you, say, never again? Never again. Sisiki. Sisiki.
Never again.
As faithful make preparations to begin the period of Lent, they're also praying for peace during the elections so that when new leaders are installed, the country can have a peaceful new beginning. Wilkes Anyabwa, KTN, and Nyayo Stadium in Nairobi.